I feel like I'm on another planet right now.
When we first flew in, just it was completely flat, and then we started driving towards Reykjavik, and then all of a sudden these huge mountains pop up. Like, yeah.
The first thing we did upon arrival in Reykjavik was we kind of walked through the city all the way to the big famous church, which looks like something out of a movie. Doesn't even look real.
Yeah, the architecture was really cool with all the colors. I've never seen anything like that. We have four professors on this trip with a group of 20 of us, and we're doing so much per day. I mean, each day is just jam-packed full of so many cool activities.
We are standing on the Mid-Atlantic Ridge right now, which is crazy, and it separates the Eurasian plate from the North American plate. And so right now our feet, like, they're not on any tectonic plate. It's absolutely mind-blowing.
Some of what we did yesterday was about the excitement of what you can see in Iceland that you can't see other places. Standing in the Mid-Atlantic Ridge is something that you don't get to do because you can't stand in the middle of the ocean waters.
The features that we see today and the features that we'll see over the 10 days will connect really intimately. And so day by day, we're adding pieces to a puzzle. And that puzzle will tell them the story of this place.
I know hardly anything about oceans. Know a lot about rocks, sort of.
I know nothing about rocks.
So, so we kind of have these different skill sets, and I'm excited to learn from the other students.
A lot of what people see with the EOS department is they're kind of jealous because they're like, oh, they go outside all the time for labs and learning and stuff. And I think this is just like a massive scale extension of that.
This is where there's evidence of plate tectonics. We're on the site of the formation of the Atlantic Ocean. And this is where there are actual glaciers flowing over rocks and making glacial features. And this is one of the center points of the North Atlantic spring bloom.
There's, you know, lots of volcanism, you know, lots of these basaltic dikes. It's kind of just like much bigger scale. So it'll be interesting to be like, oh, like this is what it's like in Maine, this is what it's like here. Just different scales and different time periods.
This site encompassed for me sort of everything there is about connectivity between the ocean and the solid earth. And it's happening right now. So instead of seeing evidence of it, we're seeing it. And then when we go back home, the evidence will be more evocative.